Okay. Yeah, I can't dwell on the past. So, should I have not... I thought I got extra domain size when I became a duke. I guess it's only when you become a double duke. I really wonder how big the protectorate thing is. Oh, Siberian wastelands. Look at that. The Abbasids are huge. Yeah, whatever, get unyielding. Oh, look at that. You're even bigger. Shul? What? My daughter? Whatever. Yeah, join in on the ceremony. Why not? I wish there was a way for me to convert. There probably is some way. This doesn't take time to figure that out. Yeah, you don't like me, because we're rivals. Go ahead and do whatever you want, man. Yeah. Look at that, I'm getting all that money. Oh my god, $9 a month! Jesus. Military training rounds, of course. Let's just start building up. There we go. Now that we're just making all that money. I mean, there's nothing I can do. Oh, look at that. Bozak? Bozak. Man. 50% of your income? Oh, 30% of your troop reinforcement rate. Okay, well, that's not that big of a deal. Troop reinforcement rate's already really insane on the base game. I only get 1 point. Look at that, Cowtown, that's all. It's because it's a religion! I really wish there was a way I could change that. Oh well. Let's see here. I have to find someone. Who's Taoist? Nope. Not you. And you're not Taoist by chance, huh? Nope. Well. I wonder if in the achievement requires you to be a Taoist. Let's go check. Shouldn't take a second. It's all the way here on the bottom. Han Chinese character. Yeah, it doesn't say religion. Oh, it's just the McRib. Isn't that just like this? I don't know. We'll worry about that later. Mustang. This is a place called Mustang. Okay. Seems a little out of place. How strong is Bozok? Oh, you're strong. The bear. Shuja, the bear. Cool. Cool name, buddy. Are you going to Hajj? No, why not? Going to Hajj. Buddhist revolt. The Buddhists. They're here. A 1,000 man unit. Well, you don't want it to arrive there. Oh, man. I thought it would move. Oh, crap. Where's money? Right there. This is piety. Oh. Yeah, give me humble. Sacrifice the lamb. The infidels will shatter. Yes, they will. I know who you are. So I'm just gonna release you. Because the game won't let me. Well, let me execute you, but not worth. I have no allies, huh? Well, let's see here. Oh, I'm on pilgrimage. Okay. There we go. I'm back. I'm ready to go fighting. Well, I think this should go well. Oh, yes. There we go. Woo! We did it! We didn't even lower those guys. Chinese commander, Way of the Tiger. Hey, Lan Yu, is that her? I don't know. Daughter-in-law. No, dude, screw you. Are you strong? You're not that strong. I could just holy ward this guy right now. An invasion? Oh. That would be crazy. There's nobody whose Talus I'll join my court. Guardian Talus. I wonder if I get that marriage, I can convert that way. But that's gonna be a long time. I wish we would just die. Oh wait, you're different. You're all part of the Western Province. Western Protectorate. Okay. Well, screw it. I just wanna... If I really need to get that achievement, I can get it later. I wanna try this. Because it's just income. I already make a ton of money. Yeah. Oh, I'm infirm. Well, our days are coming to an end. Oh, it's my brother. At least this way I'm going to avoid, Gavelkin. That's not gonna be a thing. Mm-hmm. Well, only thing I can do now is sit by and wait until we die. Shouldn't be that long, considering we have an incapable. But we do have quite a few traits, that is true. What is this war? You're not gonna get anywhere with that, man. Well. We died. Awesome. So now it's just the host. The host is all that's left. So you're married to her. Oh man, she has insane traits. Look at that. Well, go get a claim over there. Okay. So got my son right here. Princess of Arabian Empire. We should be fine. We have one son. That's good enough. Any of my daughters? I guess the ones who actually... You know what? You get married. That's actually good. Yeah. I need you to get married, buddy. There we go. Raised Chinese Honor Guard. Oh, hasn't been raised. Raised Chinese Regiment. Oh, look at that. Okay, so I lose the money, but I get access to these troops. I'll take it. No, whatever. There we go. Goodbye. Can I just wipe PC, man? I don't care, you're not gonna come take my land. That's for sure. Mm-hmm. Hosh would be good. Going on Mars, why not? Yeah, we're good on time. Ooh, we're going on a groupage. That's good. Yeah, why not? I could give him some land. Okay. Obviously, apparently that's a big no-no. I need some people who, like, kinda like me. It's not that big of a deal. Oh, look at that. That actually went up. Desert cavalry. Ooh. Or actually, I'd rather just go over here. Give me that. Give me some more men. Yes. Okay. You have nobody left. I shipped you off, yeah. Died. Yeah. Uncle, what about you? You never got married. Can't even invite you to my court. Is there even anyone in my family left? My dynasty? My dynasty? We're practicing Buddhism in secret. Like, secret undercover Buddhists. How do I just come out publicly? Okay. There you go. What? Why is... Why is she a concubine? Oh, well, let's still... Okay, I still have that. That's good. What to do? Oh yeah, I was gonna give some land up. Good. That. Yeah, we're all that's left. So you, my brother. How about this? I could give you... I'll give you that land down there. There we go. And now you can convert. There we go. You're not nearly strong enough to take anything from me, so... I don't really have anything to be worried about. No opinion against female rulers and heirs. So it's just him in that one province. Oh, my karma has to be 200? Oh my god, and it costs $300 to invade him. Okay. Whatever. Let's see. My son. Let's introduce him into the realm. Why not? Well, let's make him start being money goobs. I want money goobs now. That is the future. Need a spy master? You. Okay. So, now, let me think here. I want to go here, so will people who are Taoist, yes, like this guy. Uh-huh. I wonder, I'd have to do the religion. I have Way of the Dragon, whoa. No. I wonder if I fast forward, I want to marry him to, like, imperial marriage to my son. I'd get another one. We could do that. Likes Iranian cultures. We're no longer Han! When did that happen? Oh my god. We're Iranian. What the crap happened here? Okay. Well, I gotta make sure nothing happens to my son. Give me that claim, buddy. Oh yeah, because I could easily beat this guy in a war. Establish protectorate state. Are you still strong? Yeah, you're strong. Oh yeah, give me that. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, well, I'm ending the episode there. I made a huge mistake when I made this dude independent, because now he's Buddhist and he's Han. Or he's not Han, he's a different culture. So we have to get the boat straightened out so things don't just come falling apart. And until next time, if you liked the video, you can leave a like. If you want to see more, hit subscribe, and hey, I'm gonna go to sleep. Yeah, I'm gonna go to sleep. And I'll see y'all later. Bye.